Aw.
Aw.
Do we also play music? Yeah, I'm really getting into it now. I'm going to be playing some progressive metal on a six string for Shredfest this Friday. So I'm like, yay, I'm learning how to play six string bass. That's why I'm playing a lot of four string on this guy right now. Just all the practice in the world will not save me. Definitely want to play keyboards again. My first band I joined was I played keyboards in melodic death metal band. The first keyboard song I learned was the Chocobo theme from Final Fantasy VII. But I wish you luck learning it. There's a lot of fun like sight reading tools similar to Rocksmith for keyboards. Jam 2, or Jam 1, yeah, she's being good, she's looking at me. Being the best angel, she is hydrating my arm, which means I don't have to drink as much water, right? She is getting her licks in.
Oh.
She would love to partake in the drinks that I'm drinking. But she has pancreatitis from eating too much human food, including probably alcohol. It's probably all the booze she drank in her youth. She was sneaking out of class, skipping class, getting ripped. Cases, just pounding six packs and more of Natty Light, Milwaukee Beast. People think she's a beast from Milwaukee, but she's not. We got some Slipknot coming up. Yeah, I wish I had been... If I knew a dog that would like to drink alcohol and didn't know that it was bad for them, like, I would have had a lot of fun with that. But I don't... I feel really bad about people that try to give animals alcohol because I know it's not good for them. Even though, like, part of me just wishes they could enjoy the alcohols with us. Most of them, no. This one does not. This one thinks it's super good. Yeah, so this is drop A. Double check. Sometimes there's a bonus track that I don't see. But yeah, so I'm in a, like... A lot of Japanese music, Finnish music, like underground, power, progressive metal. But part of the reasons why I got really into and fell in love with bass so hard during quarantine was discovering the Rocksmith Twitch community. And there's so much amazing music out there that, like just being stuck in my, like, metal playlist and stuff, I've just not enjoyed enough of that music. And now I'm just stoked to learn and listen to it all. I just watch all these streamers playing all sorts of music, and it's all great. I got back into, like, core. I listened to early The Agonist. And one of the bands I am incredibly into now. Like, I stopped listening to Between the Buried and Me at some point. And now I'm, like, more into them than ever. And then I never really listened to Ginger, and I'm like... How did I never listen to this band? Because I listened to, like, a ton of Arkona and other, like, Russian pagan metal. And Ginger almost aligns more with my, like, avant-garde metal taste. Like, I really like Sai from Japan. Yeah, this is probably my favorite Slipknot song, so... Stoked on playing this request. Appreciate it. Rest in peace. No, I... Speaking of high school, one of the bands I listened to in high school I kind of stopped listening to was Metallica. That's because my mom got me Saint Anger as a birthday present. And I was kind of like upset at the band for ever making that album. Compared to like what else I was listening to at the time. I'd completely forgotten about Metallica until I started watching streamers. I was like, holy shit, Cliff is a beast. I love playing early Metallica all the time now. I think the heaviest band anyone in my high school listened to, though, was System of a Down. Yeah, no, she tried. I think that was her first and only like metal and time appropriate gift. Like I would ask for something like a telescope, she'd get it like 4 years later. And she, to be honest, she got Metallica for me 3 years after I started listening to them and got me like, I thanked her and I was appreciative and was hoping to get like, performance. I was like, oh yeah, if you want to get me more, get me like Injustice for All, like please. It's all good.